Okay, try number two on the lawn tractor after charging the battery for an hour. Let's see what's going to happen. Was better, but we got a little oil smoke. I just changed the oil. Sometimes that happens. All right, back to the shed. This time we'll put the clutch lock on so we won't have that problem again.